It's update day, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, it's not Halloween anymore.
The cursed music is back.
Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're back here in a Bloxburg. Wow, I haven't said that in a while. Oh my god. It's update day, guys. It's update day. So, this is version 0.9.2. They removed Halloween items. They added a flared Mansard roof. Added ability to resize build catalog window. Added ability to toggle the lights on kitchen foods and backlit mirrors. What? What does that mean? Added ability to toggle the lights on kitchen foods and backlit mirrors. Added new wall light switches, added report house button and permissions menu, added interface color setting, and major bug fixes. I kind of slept in a little bit. It's okay, this update's not the huge update anyway. They just removed Halloween stuff and added a few new things, so I'm okay, right? I'm fine. That's fine. Nothing crazy. By the way, you can now just get rid of your Halloween stuff and it'll go to your inventory. So if you've been stocking up on the Halloween items, now's your chance to just throw everything away. Except for this regular candy bowl, because that one is going to stay around forever. By the way, I got a 365 trophy. Let me go ahead and check the new category and see if they added anything around here. Alright, so we have a round light switch. It allows you to toggle all lamps in a room. Okay, let me go ahead and just put this down. We'll just use my milk carton for this, you know. So there's that light switch. We also have an industrial light switch. Is that the same thing, but it's industrial. We also have a modern light switch. So yeah, we got some new light switches. Wonderful. Amazing. Oh my gosh. Okay, what else? Out of the ordinary there. Okay, anything in build new. Okay, so yeah, we have this flared Mansard roof. And it's, interesting. So this is what that looks like. Oh, I can see what this is being used for. Yeah. And they also didn't get rid of the caution tape, so this wasn't just a Halloween limited feature. It's just, yeah, caution tape. Like, I don't think you would need it to be Halloween for it to be limited. I mean, I'm pretty sure we knew that. And that's pretty much it in the build mode. All right, so in the settings, let's go into the settings here. So primary color. Wow! I don't know why I screamed there. This is unnecessary. But you can change your interface color now. So if you want message, oh, rejoining is requested for the setting change to fully work. You can like just basically just change your interface. Like look at that. So if you like blue, like me, I love blue. You can like, you know, switch to blue, or you could have your own custom RGB. So yeah, you can also like change to green, and then your interface will be green. Like, oh my gosh, look at that. Oh wow. Wait, if you go to build mode, will it be green? Oh my gosh! Wow, that's so cool. You can just customize. Just adds a little touch, a little personalization to your game. And then I heard that people are gonna be soon doing this challenge where, so if you go to 255, guess what happens? You can't see anything. Like if you go to build mode, oh my gosh, look at that. This is going to be the next build challenge that I'm going to be doing, by the way. If you just set your own custom color to this, where everything is just white. But if you hover over it, you can still see it. Oh, by the way, this is the update too. If you can expand the menu now. This is also another update. If you hold this, yeah. I think you can go the other way too. No, it's just up and down. It's just up and down. Look at that. Wow. Okay, I need to go back. I need to change this back to blue because I don't know. I need to go back to blue. But yeah, that is one of the new updates. You just expand your window like so and it will. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Ability to toggle lights on kitchen foods and backlit mirrors. I don't understand. Oh, it changes the color of the little interaction thing too. You can change. Look, I just woke up and I couldn't read. You can what? Ooh, that's really cool. I'm so confused. What does that mean, guys? Toggle lights on kitchen food? Kitchen foods and kitchen. Oh, kitchen hoods. Oh. I read it as foods. Kitchen hoods and backlit mirrors. Oh my gosh. Okay, hold on. Let me just get a backlit mirror real quick. Why did I read food? Okay, here's your backlit mirror. So I'm pretty sure back then we couldn't toggle the lighting on this, but now you can. So yeah, there you go. Backlit mirrors. You can turn on and off the lights. Same thing for the hood as well. Oh, wait. What? Yeah, we actually couldn't do that before. That's awesome. Wow. You guys hear me turn it on and off? Yeah. Look at that. Crazy. Why did I read it as food? I literally just went up to food. Like, you can turn lights on food? Oh my god. That's how you know I just woke up. By the way, I just woke up. My brain is not working right now. Yeah, these are the light switches. Okay. Amazing. You can just toggle these. They all sound the same. I mean, what else would they sound like?
Ka-donk! Ka-donk!
Okay, but yeah, those are some really cool new wall light switches. So yeah, more variety. We got some new doorbells recently. We also got new light switches. Crazy. Just adding some new little details that you can do to your house now. And also, there is a report house button in the permissions menu. So if you go to your permissions, you can report somebody's house or something. I think you have to be in a public server. I'm not in a public server. Let me go see if I can report somebody. It's a pretty small update today, I must say. Okay, if you're in a public server now, if you go to the permissions and family menu, there are these three dots now, and you can just invite to family or report their house. Only report people's houses when there's actually something terrible on it, okay? If you do a false report, your account can get banned. So don't threaten people to report their house for no reason, okay? Just a little thing. Unless there's like something really bad on it. I think only when there's something really bad on it, you can report it. But yeah, that is pretty much the update, right? So I'm gonna have to get rid of my Halloween stuff later. Okay, so also, the town is no longer decorated for Halloween, which is a given. Of course, why would they keep the Halloween decorations after? We don't need to see Halloween. And also the... Aw, man, the pumpkin stand is gone. How sad. Oh, wait, I didn't get to really stock up on the pumpkin food, honestly. So yeah, the pumpkin stand is gone. The graveyard is gone. The Halloween decorations are gone from the town. So our place looks a little dead again. Literally, the grass is dead. Can we still make pumpkin spice lattes, or is that gone too? Because it's still fall, right? I don't know. Let me check this real quick. It's gone. Good thing I stocked up on pumpkin spice lattes. I stocked up on those pumpkin spice lattes and caramel apples. Thank goodness. And I don't have much of the pumpkin. I didn't stock up on the Halloween cookies or cupcakes. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. So yeah, all the limited foods are gone. I don't know how they can keep pumpkin pie, but like, you know. But yeah, that's basically, yeah, I think that's it for this update. There's nothing hidden, right? I hope there's nothing that I'm missing. Alrighty, guys, so I believe that is basically it for this update. Not a huge update, so you know what? It's fine that I'm not too fast on this update. Update, which is expected because it's just removing Halloween stuff and adding a few things here and there. Maybe some adjustments. Of course, bug fixes. But overall, not really a giant update, so I didn't really miss much from waking up too late, right? I didn't miss anything. It's fine. But if you guys did enjoy this episode, you found it dumb, interesting, helpful in some sort of way, make sure to give it a big old thumbs up. And if you guys want to continue watching any of the Roblox videos on the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. It is completely free. Thank you all for taking the time out of your day to watch this. I'll talk to you in the next videos. I'm also going to do a future Bloxburg updates I would like to see episode soon for this month, so make sure you leave your suggestions down below as well. Stay healthy, stay safe, have a wonderful day! PeetahBread signing out. Goodbye, everybody.